say.
I love what you've done with the place. How long have you lived here?
Far out.
I have been listening to the wireless. There's a very bad storm coming.
Oh.
I'm a legitimate businessman.
We should secure the house.
Okay.
I'll check the kitchen.
I'll check the summer kitchen.
I'll check the porch.
I'll check the bathroom.
I'll check the living room.
We'll check the basement.
Oh.
I'll check the study.
I suspect foul play.
It must have been someone here.
Am I late?
No one should leave this room until we figure out who done it.
It wasn't me. I was praying in the living room.
It wasn't me. I was fixing the pipes in the bathroom, man.
She's supposed to...
No way, man.
It wasn't me. I was checking the plants. Nuh-uh.
It wasn't me. I was checking the porch.
Me, I was reading Margaret Atwood in the study.
Oh.
She's a feminist.
Well, it wasn't me. I was in the kitchen cooking.
So who did kill Jack Frost?
Oh wait, let me get the candle over.
Was it the movie star, Claudia Fabergé, on the porch with the rope? Was it Jack's own daughter, Emily Vassar Frost, in the study with her feminist literature? Perhaps it was the gardener, Gardenia, in the summer kitchen with the hose sprayer. Or was it the hippie chick, Moonbeam Nightingale, in the bathroom with the wrench? Perhaps it was one of the two terrorists, Karim and Abdul, in the basement with that suspicious ticking box.
Or was it you, Sally the cook, in the kitchen with the egg beater?
What's that bark?
Who's barking?
Who is barking?
And what happened to Jack?
Guys.
Jack, man! Oh my God!
Is he dead?
Bad dog!
Is he dead? Oh,
he's dead.
Bad dog!